Ready to do the first shoot. So I'm gonna go out there on the hockey field and the cheerleaders. So this is it. We are now on the set for the shoot.
When I need motivation, my one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is
Hi, I'm Krystle Curry and we're here on the photo shoot for OMI for the cover of Karee Kuorum Magazine, our second issue, which will be released April the 11th. So we're doing our first look at the hockey field in Mona. We're gonna have some cheerleaders, have them in a varsity jacket, and you know, it's basically a retro old school high school preps and jock.
So for cheerleader, she is always right there when I need her. She rolls like a model. She grants my wishes like a genie in a bottle. Yeah, yeah, cause I'm the wizard of love and I got the magic wand. All these other girls are
tempted. It's hot, but it's great and we're having fun. So go OMI! Okay.
She played
it
off
and
she catch herself.
Yeah. Slowly start hitting the brother, you know? Yeah, like seriously. Yeah. So we just finished the shoot on the hockey field. That was wonderful. Cheerleader and I, we had a wonderful vibe. Camera loves them and they love the camera. The sun though, Lord God, the sun is like 100. I'm not exaggerating, the sun was like 100 degrees. I was burning up, and this here is actually a pretty cool jacket, but not in the sun. OMI, I'm out. We're going to Edna Mali now for the second shoot. All right, so we're here at the Edna Manley School of Art. You know how I feel about art already. That's half my life right there. So this is where we're gonna do the second shoot, the classroom scene and the auditorium scene, I think. We're gonna have a gym scene. You know, so it's a good look.
Tonight something finna go down. Girl, you promised me a showdown. Cause your friends done gave me the look. You move on the floor now. Pretty girl, I can see you're a pro now. How you made your forehead touch your toes now. Take it easy, baby, take it easy, yeah. Can you feel me? Can you feel me? Take it easy, baby, take it easy. The way you tease, I believe that you can please me. Take it easy, baby, take.
So that's it, that's a wrap. The last scene we did in the hallway right here against the lockers. These shots were fabulous and the magazine is just gonna be wonderful. It's gonna be a really interesting feature, so look out for that magazine. It's the Karee Kuorum Magazine. It's gonna be great. OMI, I'm out.
Now you and me in a taxi. My new address was the backseat. His rear view mirror was a flat screen.